cooling for people is easy. But for our data centers, it is very complex. In traditional cooling operations, complex airflow dynamics force our operators to turn up fans, causing energy wastage. And excessive airflow causes turbulence and hot spots. We either run the risk of server availability or energy wastage. Introducing Cooling Optimize. Cooling Optimize continuously optimizes airflow in your data center, improving efficiency and availability. This software is a part of our EcoStruxure IT Advisor solution. But don't worry, it can also integrate into your existing BMS. How does it work? Basically, Cooling Optimize is a closed-loop system. It reacts to real-time data, automatically identifies and eliminates hotspots, and helps diagnose potential facility risks. Our rack sensors and control modules collect temperature data every 3 to 4 racks, ensuring the right cooling is received at all points. The data is then fed to the AI engine through the network manager, which analyzes the data and issues commands back to the control modules. You will have a complete operational insight into the whole process and system configuration, according to your needs through the software's user interface. When you choose Cooling Optimize, your data center will benefit from the difference immediately. Our customers have reported back with measured benefits like improved temperature set point compliance up to 70%, cooling energy savings of around 38%, and lower overall temperatures despite using less energy. You can meet your sustainability goals now with a lower carbon footprint than before. With lower power consumption, our customers have seen an average reduction in CO2 emissions by up to 38%. Average annual reduction up to 546 tons of CO2 per site. Cooling Optimize also delivers a reduction in the number of running units by around 41%. This ensures maximum availability of your individual cooling units, increasing their lifespan beyond normal use. With Cooling Optimize, we ensure automated and dynamic control, making sure cooling is one less stress to manage.